The Arizona Court of Appeals rejected the Arizona State Senate's effort to stop a review of records being used by contractors conducting its review of the 2020 election. The Senate must now hand over documents being sought after by the American oversight. The watchdog group wants to see how the audit is being done. The Senate did try to argue that the documents were not subject to public record law since they were not possessed by the Senate and that legislative immunity applied to them.